Dawes, you after losing to Walsall recently in the reserve game, that was a much better performance from the lads, wasn't it?
Yeah, I thought in the first game even, I thought we performed really, really well, and we just were a little bit unfortunate with the last minute of the game. We conceded off a sloppy corner, but I thought the performance was just as good. But today I thought we created more chances, and I don't think they can argue that we won the game in the end. I thought we could have scored 2 or 3 in the end, but I thought the performance, I thought they were tactically great today, and I thought they worked hard. And like I say, I thought it was a performance that looked at another level today, which was good.
And James Caton's come back off loan from Southport, led the line today and scored a great goal as well.
Yeah, his attitude and performance was great today. Kate played the full 90 minutes and he helped our lads loads, and he looked like a pro playing in our lads today, and we were looking up to him today and he didn't disappoint. I thought his work rate was excellent, the movement was good, and he created a couple of really good chances, and pleased for him.
Yeah, the one for Cayman down this end, which probably should have scored, shouldn't they?
Yeah, Cayman keeps getting there and he keeps getting his chances. His overall play, Cayman's excellent. He's just missing that goal in some games, but it'll come.
And just there at the end, we had a penalty shout in the end, a free kick, and it's just walloped into the top corner.
Yeah, I think a bit of justice in the end, because I think he was 2 yards inside the box, the lad, when he's handballed it, and a little bit of justice in the free kick goes right in the top corner. But it's a great goal, but again, I don't think they can have any problems with us winning the game. And they were a lot older than us today, other than Kate and one other. We were all under 18s, and they had a whole 21 side out today.
And for the youth lads, they'll be back here Saturday for the league game against Accrington, won't they?
Yeah, and it's a mental test for them Saturday, because they lift themselves naturally for the resi games because they want to impress and perform, but they need to make sure that they do it consistently day in, day out. Doesn't matter who they're playing and what competition they're playing, people are always watching, and they need to keep driving the standards.
Brilliant. Yeah.